How'd an afterthought become an NBA champion? At 12 years old, Khris Middleton joined an elite AAU team where his teammates would throw down massive dunks. Khris often left practice in tears at his inability to cram. By the middle of his sophomore season, no major schools were even looking at him. But just then, Khris hit his growth spurt and started dominating. He was ranked a 3-star and shined at Texas A&M, but the NBA wasn't impressed. They characterized him as a low-energy guy, and his draft stock fell all the way out of the first round. The Pistons grabbed him in the second, but his tenure didn't go as planned. They decided he wasn't ready for the NBA and sent him down to the G League. At this point, Khris seemed like another second round pick, quietly burning out of the league. Shortly after, he was traded to the Bucks and finally given the one thing he needed to be successful, an opportunity. While others saw low motor, the Bucks saw a high IQ player with exceptional control and played him in all 82 games that season. He arrived at the exact same time as Giannis, and 8 years later, they became NBA champions together. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.